HarperCollins has been in the publishing business for close to 200 years. We have a huge catalog of books, and we're now facing the digital challenge of the future.
There are so many ways that you can find books nowadays, read books nowadays, buy books nowadays. It's really difficult. So understanding that world and understanding how we cut through all that complexity for our authors is really essential.
Many people ask us whether there are formulas for bestsellers. There's no formula, but there's an ability to use information to improve your product or improve the marketing.
Even a complex world, it's possible to understand if you gather the right data and if you look at it in the right way. So we needed a solution that's scaled across lots of different people, across lots of different business units, and across lots of different countries. There are lots of different cloud-based solutions. We looked at Google and Amazon and others, but when you build with Microsoft, it integrates so well with the tools that people use day to day. When you think about the end user, you really have to choose Microsoft. With Windows Azure, we're able to get the business intelligence solution up and running in 2 weeks. I mean, literally, which would have been